I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Disney Plus subscription. And to be clear, I'll show you how to cancel your Disney Plus subscription through the Disney Plus website. If you subscribed through either the Apple or Android App Store, you'll need to cancel through that platform. I'll link to my videos in the description that will show you how to do that. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to DisneyPlus.com, and then sign into your account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Disney Plus home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon on this screen to open a menu, and then click Account. The Manage Your Account screen opens. Step 3. Navigate to the Your Plan section, and then click your current subscription. The Subscription Details screen opens, showing you the details of your current Disney Plus subscription. Step 4. Scroll down this menu and then click Cancel Subscription. The next screen asks if you're sure that you want to cancel and may offer you a deal to stay. Step 5. Click Continue to Cancel. The next screen will show you all of the shows you'll miss if you leave Disney Plus. Click Cancel Subscription again on this screen. You'll see a note that your subscription has been canceled, and you'll see the date you'll have access to your Disney Plus subscription through. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.